This video was made by Carmen Zakaria and Lucia Jevojic from Classical Gymnasium Ruđer Bošković. Nuclear medicine is a specialized area of radiology that uses very small amounts of radioactive materials or radiopharmaceuticals to examine organ function and structure. Radiology has many digital imaging modalities, such as computed tomography, magnetic resonance imaging, positron emission tomography, digital ultrasound, digital mammography, and many others. X-rays are a form of electromagnetic radiation. On an electromagnetic spectrum, its wavelength is longer than gamma rays and shorter than UV rays. X-ray photons are highly energetic and have enough energy to break up molecules and hence damage living cells. Because they pass easily through soft tissue like organs and muscles, but not so easily through hard tissue like bones and teeth, we mostly use them to look at skeletal structure. A CT scan is an X-ray procedure that creates cross-sectional images with the help of computer processing. CT images are more detailed than conventional X-ray images and can reveal bones as well as soft tissue and organs. A conventional X-ray uses a fixed tube that sends X-rays in only one direction, while a CT scanner uses a motorized X-ray source that shoots narrow beams of X-rays as it rotates around the patient.
There are special digital X-ray detectors located directly opposite the X-ray source. As the X-rays pass through the patient, they are picked up by the detectors and transmitted to a computer. Image slices can either be displayed individually in a two-dimensional form or stacked together to generate a three-dimensional image that can reveal abnormal structures or help the physician to plan and monitor treatments. These scans expose you to more radiation than other imaging tests, like X-rays and mammograms. For example, one chest CT scan delivers the amount in 100 to 200 X-rays. It sounds like a lot, but the total amount a person gets is very small. That is why doctors should use the lowest possible dose of radiation to minimize the effects of the test. Therapeutic radiology is used to kill the cancer cells by preventing them from multiplying. Radio frequencies at non-ablation energy levels are commonly used as a part of aesthetic treatments that can tighten skin, reduce fat by lipolysis and also apoptosis, or promote healing. Radiology is now the central pivotal point in a hospital. There are virtually no patients that do not pass through the Department of Radiology. These are our sources, and thank you for your attention.